The Owl House has been out for exactly 2 years, and in that amount of time I had this thought, and it has been haunting me. So I must ask this very question. Is The Owl House actually a good show?
Of course it is, you dumb fucking cretin, you fucking fool, absolute fucking buffoon, you bumbling idiot, fuck you.